Devil fans.
We are so glad you have tuned in to the Blue Devil Network Morning Show.
We have some very important announcements that you're not going to want to miss.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Kaylin.
Class of 2028.
Today is Friday, October 9th, 2020.
At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as we say our Model Elementary School pledge.
I pledge to be a person of character. I will be worthy of trust. I will be respectful and responsible. I will show that I care. I will always act with fairness. I will always try my best. I will be a good citizen by following 4 accept behavior. I am an essential part of model. I am Ari, Kenji, Niall, or Pilar. We are model, we are family.
You may be seated. Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Chef Abby's cooking up for lunch. Take it away, Chef Abby!
Good morning, Blue Devils. Blue Devils, today for lunch we'll be having hamburgers on buns, Australia chips, carrots, applesauce, and milk. Back to you, Jack and Caitlin.
Thank you, Chef Abby. That sure does sound yummy. Now let's send it over to our weather girl, Carly, and see if we'll have indoor or outdoor recess today. Take it away, Carly!
Elementary. For our recess weather today, we're expecting cloudy with a chance of rain showers. Our high for today will be 80 degrees and the low tonight will be 50 degrees. The wind will be from the northwest at 5 miles per hour. Our humidity will be 83% and our chance of rain will be 60%. I hope you have a great Friday. Back to you, Jack and Kaylin.
Thank you, Carly. So based on your weather forecast, we will hope the rain stays away until after 3 o'clock today.
Now let's send it over to Riker and Charlie for the joke of the day.
Take it away, Riker and Charlie.
Hey, Charlie, let's say hi to our friends watching the morning show this morning.
Good morning, Marlow Elementary School. Watching this morning?
Okay, Charlie, I have a joke for you. What day of the week do chickens have to hide from?
I usually hide if I'm playing hide-and-go-seek with my friends at the farm. Tell me what day chickens have to hide from, Riker.
They have to hide on Friday. You know that's not funny. It's really not.
Well, back to you, Jack and Kaylin!
Thank you, Riker and Charlie. Jack, I am super excited because when we return from fall break on October 21st, it will be becoming sprint week, and we will get to dress up in some really outfits.
That's right, Kaylin. Do you know what we need to do to dress up as on Wednesday, October 21st?
Yes, when we return on Wednesday, October 21st, we will be having Western Day.
That sounds fun. I have the perfect cowboy outfit that I will have to wear to show school spirit.
Make it a great day at Model Elementary School by showing 4 accept behavior.
Forks up! Until after fall break, Blue Devils.